President Maduro says the three main opposition parties cannot compete against him in 2018.